We're gonna do a quick cold start video. You can see engine is nice and cold, at least for here in Arizona.